Savio, this entire week we're celebrating Steve Austin with 316 week. We actually had Stone Cold on the show a few weeks back, and we brought you up, and he had this to say. Let's take a look.
Wow. So when I came into WWE, I had a lot of ring rust, and I didn't have my lungs. And Savio Vega's old school. I was working as a heel, so I'd shine him up. And then during the heat, it'd be in a rear chin lock, me laying there waiting to flip-flop and fly, because on his comeback, he was going to get everything in again. Yeah. So after 2 to 3 months of working every single night with Savio Vega, he got me in the best shape of my career. And whether if we were jerking a curtain or in the middle of the card, you're going to have to work your ass off to follow that match, because very few people could. I have nothing but the highest regards and respect for Savio Vega, and loved working with him.
Yes.
Wow. That's so cool.
Wow.
That's very, very true. We worked together since his tryout was with Pat Patterson. Hey, I love that man. Pat Patterson, this is in San Antonio, Texas. I was lacing my boots. I saw the car. So I said, well, I have to work. He said, you're going to do a dark match. And here he come with Steve. He said, Savio, you working with the young man, Steve Austin? His tryout. Let me know what's going on. So this is what I did. I looked Steve. I said, well, I don't know you. You don't know me. My finishing move is a spinning kick. Let's call it in the ring. He said, okay. Man, we have that chemistry was so perfect. So perfect. The Pat Patterson come after the match and say, Savio, how was it? I say, do you see it? He said, yes. I said, well, you tell me. He said, was great. I say, was beautiful. Beautiful. He said, tomorrow you guys working again. And since that day, I believe they put us, I don't know, 9 months, 1 year together. We did WrestleMania. We did In Your Houses, the Caribbean Strap match. Every night. The first time I remember, he say, Savio, I want to try a finishing move. I say, what? Let's try. He say, well, I don't know how it's going to work, but let's try. I said, let's do it. And we did the stunner. And the best one, because it was the prototype. But then later we start fixing it. And you see the Phenom, that finishing move is. And, man, happy to work with Steve big time.
And Savio, you brought it up a little bit there. Famously, the Caribbean Strap match, In Your House, Beware of Dog. Well, it has to happen twice. That's the problem, because you're in the first match. There's terrible weather in South Carolina, and the lights go out, and you guys just keep going. Like, it's all the lights are out. All right, we're still having a Caribbean Strap match. This has to continue. So what are you thinking when the lights go out? Because you guys never really stop.
No, when I don't know if it's going to show up. Boom, see? Soon the camera get on my face. The lights hit. So we kill a little time around the ring, killing time. I remember Steve was switching, tried to hit me with the bell, and he caught me one time right here in my head. Oh, my God. I was like, in pain. But, just killing time to see if the light come back. Never come back. Bruce Prichard approach and say, start the match. So we start working. We beat the hell out of each other. We did the whole routine. And I like that match better than the second one. We back in the dressing room, because I finish. We back in the dressing room. And I can't remember who come and says, guys, on Tuesday you have to do the match. I believe it was Pat. He said, on Tuesday you have to do the match again, because, the people don't see it. And we are like, oh, my God. So they give us Monday. They give us Monday off, and let's do on Tuesday. So that they just add right there that Ted DiBiase is leaving the company. So if I lose, I'm going to be the chauffeur. If not, he's have to go. So that's a lot better. That give it something strong for the match. And, man, we work hard and love that match. And love Steve, man. He's a great, great person.